Welcome to another... Tonight of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emmerich. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Terrific pad save. Puck taken behind the net by Shaw. Two sticks together, they cancel. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Good job on the draw. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Just under 3 minutes have transpired in the period. We are deadlocked at zero. Can he generate something? Right near the line. He moves that one ahead through center. Glommed on two by Ponick. A shot. Blocked away. To Ponick. Chip to Cole. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Nothing to see here, guys. He's turned away.
Good job on that draw at center. He's free, but will it last?
Not very often you get a goal.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. A shot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Takes that pass. Back near the blue line to Shaw. And he drives on through center. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Held behind his net by Shaw. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
You can't run around looking for big hits like this. These come right into your lap.
Defensive zone win. To Meech. Can he generate something from there? Carried to the corner by Garrison. Picked up in the attacking zone. Got it at the point. Shot! He got his glove on that one.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Solid, clean win. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Right up the side. Shoots one. Scooped up by Shaw. Solid work defensively by Ponick. Picks it up in his own end. He's got that at center. And play stop because of an offside. Solid win at center ice. Thrown in. Looks ahead to start something. Heads to the front. angled to Cole. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Back in his defensive end to get it. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Cole. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Nice faceoff work. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically. Drives to the net. Score! Ponics come. Up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
He could start some danger here. A big collision there. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Drive. Man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
Clean win on the draw. Pitch straight ahead through center. Oh, what a collision there. A lot outside. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Good work with the stick. Dragged between the blue lines. Taken on by Ponik. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Grabbed back in the defensive zone on this power play by Shaw. Gotta ice it here. Nearing the final minute of play. Power play empty so far, but let's see. It's picked up by Shaw. Takes that pass and looks on. Blockered away. Can he generate something? Superb defensive play by Garrison. Great chance here, 2-on-1. And he motors on between the blue lines. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? The first frame is done. It's a 1-0 game.
Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
We have begun the second period. Heads along the boards. Dumped in by Meech. Picks it up in his own end. Moves up the side with it now. Ripped along to Ponik. He's through. Full steam up the wing. Breakaway chance.
Sometimes that's what happens when you try to be too fine on a breakaway. You don't hit the net.
Enormous collision.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Collected by Garrison. Up the wing to Powell. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. 5 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Only off his pad. and he takes the heat off by clearing. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Offside stops the clock. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Flings it. Turned aside off the pass. Score! What a collection of impressive moves on that one. Neutralized faceoff win. Long lead pass to Meech. That one's cornered on the dump. Looks at, oh, that one is questionable. A devastating hit.
You make a play like that, you're looking for trouble.
Picked up along the boards by Meech. Blue line control. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. He's in front with it. He got in. Got a piece of it with the glove. Good job on the draw. He gets that pass ahead in stride. And that one's chopped away. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Garrison.
Garrison's got only one goal, but that tied up the score.
He won't avoid something for doing that. Garrison's hurt on this play. He's hanging in there, but it's tough. Snatched up by Ponick. Back in deep. Puck picked up by Shaw. Picked up in the attacking zone. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Got a piece of it. Shot. Score! Under 6 minutes to be skated, second period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Look at this chance!
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Panic's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Big face-off win. Shot. Great work with the pad. That covers some acreage to Ponick. Right in front. Score! He got the post with that one. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Oh, and he is corked yet again. He's in. Propelled. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good, clean win on the draw. And offside is called on the play. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Sent on further, they'll have to return. Meech's cut through the neutral zone. The puck is fielded now by Garrison. Grabbed off by Shaw. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six game ticket packets today.
It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Picks it up in his own end. That's the way to make him pay. Good intercept by Cole. Carries it up the wing. Piped in the slot. Terrific glove save. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up, because they can't play it where it landed. Over 3 minutes have gone by. A three-goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Moves up along the boards. He could start some danger here. Parked at the crease, just wide of the post. Perfect pass. Got that pass off the boards. One-timer, save! Gathered in near the boards by Meech. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Gotta clear it here. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Picked off the boards by Shaw. Carries it up the side. Walking a thin line near the border there. Let's it go. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. Solid win at center ice. Taken up the middle. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Let's it fly. Carried through the middle. Pass through center ice. Could be trouble near the line. Takes it up that side. Nicely into the zone. Looks ahead to start something. Takes it up near the boards. Got that one ahead at center ice. Up the wing. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. And so when all is lost and we don't know what to say, we go to Ray.
Doc and Edzo will take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Two-on-one opportunity. Shot booted aside. Heads on to the corner. Fires. Score! A power play goal.
The defense was a step slow, not able to get in front of that long wrist shot.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Garrison. Speeds right on goal. Got that pass in the corner. Got his pad on that one. Meech's slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. And that's an offside. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Nicely speared away. And he's able to keep it in. Out in the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Well, the coaches have been talking to the defensemen about staying home, staying between the dots. They lose their structure on that play, and that's a glorious scoring opportunity.
Over 8 minutes remaining here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
defensive zone win. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Wonderful centering. Score! A power play goal yet again. Neutralized faceoff win. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Took it up the boards and holds. To Meech. Terrific hand-eye. He moves that one ahead through center. Good poke check by Shaw. Puck played in the corner by Cole. And there's a delayed penalty call. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Good jab with the stick there. A power play has confidence when it has struck. This one has, but at this point in the game, it needs to do it again.
Oh, this shot is from a ways out, but I like the mindset of just getting that puck down towards the net.
Oh, he'll pay for that. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Missed it. Too high. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Offensive zone pickup by Meech. Great save, point blank. Trying to kill more penalty time. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Knifed away. Can he generate something? Picks it up in his own end. Takes it on the wing. That play went offside. And let's hear again from Ray.
Guys, he's been ventilated tonight. It seems every shot has gone right through him. It's just been a terrible night.
Yeah, there are several there he'd want to have back, wouldn't he, Ray? Winger takes that puck and steps away. That was a terrific tie-up. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Into the attacking end. Glides to the safety behind the net. Picked up between the blue lines by Shaw. Franks one. Good attempt. Another save. Forcing attention in deep. Oh, accidentally blocked. Nice job with the pad that time. We are in the blocked with the pad. Cruises to the slot. Cole's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Shoots one. He can start some danger here. Intercepted pass. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Face-off teamwork. The winner walks away. Knocked right off the stick. Heads to the front. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Good clean win. Back in front. Controlled by Shaw. And he pushes it on through. He's alone. Got it in the slot. He covers and a face-off will follow. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
Picks up that pass. What's next? The game is over. Looked like the game was over at the end of two periods. It was not over, and it had a thrilling finish.
Pretty simple mindset. Get people and pucks to the net, and they were rewarded. Just not enough.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.